welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and you like makeup, beauty, hair or hauls, then please consider subscribing. Today's video is very kindly sponsored by Azio Beauty. The video is sponsored, as I say, however, please be assured that all opinions are completely honest and my own, as always. So I've always dreamed about indulging into a, should we say, premium skincare experience, but let's be honest, it can be very expensive. And that is actually what I really like about Azio Beauty, because their products are way more affordable, but without compromising on the luxury grade. And how they can manage to do that is by partnering directly with top labs. And they can ensure that the luxury skincare is backed by science, but without any unnecessary costs at the same time, which means that they can offer a direct to consumer and also a subscription service at a fraction of the cost. So the products that I'm going to show you today are very similar, extremely similar actually, to other brands that you probably pay about £200 for, but these only cost around £24. And you're getting the equivalent quality and formulation as well, which I think is absolutely brilliant. So for the past month, I've been trialing a selection of 5 skincare products from the Azio Beauty range. And as I mentioned before, these are extremely affordable luxury products, but at a fraction of the cost. And another good thing about Azio is that they do also offer a subscription service, which is brilliant because you never have to worry about running out of stock. And it also means that you get a discount of 20% off the already discounted price as well. I will pop all these details in the description box below for you so you can have a read through, along with links or anything, so I don't bombard you on here. So before I go ahead and show you the products in action, I'll just quickly show you some pictures of my skin before using the Azio products. So you can see from my pictures here that I have large pores, I am 43, I have fine lines and wrinkles in areas, I have some parts of rosacea, hyperpigmentation, some little kind of red veiny areas as well, all of which I would love to target. So let's go ahead and I will show you those products in action. So this is an amazing product because it actually has this really nice metal applicator on the end here, which gives the most cooling effect to your under eyes. So it helps to reduce puffiness at the same time. So I just take it and apply it to the front of the eye first. Oh, it's so cooling, it really is. And then I drag lightly, very lightly drag it on. I actually drag the skin, but I'm dragging the applicator to the outer corner of the eye, not getting too close. So concentrating on the eye contour and just work it outwards about 8 to 10 times. I could go on for more, I really could, because it feels so soothing. And then with the rest of the serum product, I just take my 4th finger, just use that just to make sure it's completely covered, and then gently pat. You can see instantly you get a really nice brightening glossy effect to the under eye as well. So this one contains AH7 complex, which is a combination of 7 hyaluronic acids. The area underneath the eye loses moisture extremely quickly, so it's great to have a product that offers up to 24-hour hydration in it as well, because obviously we do need that to, you know, avoid creasing for our makeup as well. And yeah, we obviously don't want to get wrinkles under our eyes too quickly. And this one also contains alpha complex 10% as well. So that's a combination of 3 different peptides, which actually work to reduce eye bags, puffiness, fine lines and wrinkles around the eyes too. So we've got a lovely cocktail of perfect ingredients for your under eyes here, as well as that soothing cooling applicator. So the next thing we're going to do is go on with the serum. This is such a good product, absolutely amazing. And it's one of their best-selling products, and I can totally see why. So this one is the Intense Firming Face Serum, and it claims to lift, firm, and tone. So this one claims to visibly reduce fine lines and wrinkles, firms, tones, lifts, and replenishes the skin, is anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and gives you a more defined facial contour while boosting the skin barrier. It sinks in absolutely beautifully, this product, and quite quickly as well, but not too quick. Also gives a really lovely glow to the skin as well. So this one contains retinol palmitate. That is actually a derivative of vitamin A, which actually targets the signs of aging. So it helps to stimulate skin cell turnover, which obviously in turn leads to a more youthful skin texture and appearance as well, which we all love. And a good thing about this as well is if you're like me and you make a lot of facial expressions, this actually has 5% acetyl hexapeptide 8 in it as well, which is a high potency lifting peptide, and it helps to relax the facial muscles. So it actually works to reduce the expression lines, which is a massive win for me. And bearing in mind that's the first step using the Azio products, look at that glow that it gives. I just think it gives a gorgeous glow to the skin. It just looks so dewy and healthy. So yeah, if I show you, just look at the bounce. Can you see that? It's just incredible. Such a good product. I really love this one. It's probably my favourite, I would say, out of the whole set. So this one is an intense lifting day cream, and it claims to lift, firm and regenerate the skin. It says it visibly reduces wrinkles and fine lines, is anti-inflammatory and antioxidant, gives you a more defined facial contour, boosts collagen synthesis, enhances skin resilience and is vegan and cruelty-free, like the whole range. So this one contains 2% niacinamide, which is great for collagen stimulation. Niacinamide is a great one as well for reducing fine lines and wrinkles and also controlling that sebum production as well. I really like this one actually because it soaks straight into the skin. It soaks in really, really nicely. So it is actually perfect for a morning routine, you know, pre-makeup. It's got a really lovely texture to it. It's not oily, it's not sticky or anything like that. It's just really quite smooth. And just like the other products, it contains the acetyl hexapeptide 8 as well. So next we're going to go on with the Lift Factor Neck and Chest Cream. And this one claims to lift, firm and rejuvenate as well. So this one also claims to target fine lines, wrinkles and stretch marks as well. It's anti-inflammatory, antioxidant and anti-pollution as well. And it visibly gives you a more defined décolleté. So this one I apply to my neck and décolleté as well. I kind of work in circulations and then I work upwards so I'm not dragging the skin down. And this one actually contains the perfect combination of anti-aging and nourishing ingredients in it as well. So this one has hyaluronic complex, which actually is a combination of 8 different types of hyaluronic acid. So it works to really deeply hydrate that skin and boost elasticity and collagen production. So it works to really rejuvenate and build up the elasticity in the skin as well, which is, you know, great. The neck is a telltale sign of aging, along with the hands as well, obviously. But a lot of people do forget to look after their neck. They concentrate on the face and forget about their neck. So it's always great to use a product that you can use on your neck area, your décolleté, and even down to your chest as well. And the texture of this is so luxurious. It really is. It feels absolutely beautiful. Again, it's not kind of, you know, oily or even slippy or anything like that, so it feels really comfortable, you know, under your clothes. But it almost gives like a bit of a cushioned feeling to your skin afterwards, almost like a really bouncy feeling. This one also has acetyl hexapeptide 8 in as well, so, you know, good for those kind of expression lines as well. And that one you can use in the morning and night as well. And that's it. Obviously, it seems like it takes ages to do that routine because I was talking all the way through it and explaining everything, but normally it doesn't take very long at all, but it is such a lovely routine. Beautiful luxury products, and it's good to know that they're affordable at the same time. So the first step of my Azio skincare routine in the evening is to go on with the eye serum. So exactly the same as how I applied it in the morning. Top tip, I really love to put on a silk eye mask when I go to sleep because I find it helps to penetrate the product into the skin while I sleep overnight. And then I'll go on with the Intense Lifting Face Serum. So the same application as I did in the morning routine, but it's absolutely brilliant that you can double up this product to use as a morning and an evening serum as well. And then I'll go on with the Rejuvenating Night Cream. So this one visibly reduces fine lines and wrinkles, strengthens the skin's barrier function, is anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, boosts collagen production and fights against air pollution. And this one contains a superior combination of 7 types of hyaluronic acid, which deeply nourish the skin and also offers 24-hour protection as well. It fills the gaps between the collagen and the elastin and delivers anti-inflammatory effects whilst boosting the skin regeneration and elasticity as well. It has such a beautiful, rich, velvety texture, this one, and I absolutely love how it feels on my skin. And then lastly, we will go on again with the Lift Factor Neck and Chest Cream. So another one that doubles up in the morning and the evening. Absolutely love to really slather this one on at night so it can really work into my skin overnight while I sleep. So there we go. There has been my skincare routine for the past month now, morning and night, using the Azio products. And I have loved using them. They feel incredible. They really do. And the effects that they've had on my skin as well is a massive win for me. It's kind of quite nice knowing as well that they are really luxury products, but they are so heavily discounted as well. So as promised, here is the before and after. What a difference. I am absolutely gobsmacked by the difference in my skin. I really am. It looks like completely different skin. It really does. I'll emphasize again, no filters are used in these photos. I absolutely promise you, I never use filters. It's literally the results of using these products for the last month. They do exactly what they say. I've had so many compliments on my skin from people that know me in person, people on socials, just saying, you know, what are you doing to your skin lately? Because it looks absolutely incredible. And yeah, and I've also had a lot of people say that, you know, I don't look my age, which is a bonus. So if you are interested in trying these products out for yourself, and I highly recommend you do, I do have a discount code, which is Clare30. I'll pop it up here and I'll also pop it in the description box below as well. That will give you 30% off your first recurring order and then an extra 20% off all year round as well. I'll also add as well, because I know people can be a bit put off by subscription services, but there is, you know, there's no commitment, no strings attached, and you can cancel at any time easily as well. So as I said, all products will be linked in the description box below, along with a discount code as well. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up and I'd really appreciate it. It means the absolute world to me if you did enjoy watching this video and you would like to see more content from me in the future and you would like to subscribe to my channel. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye.